Florida. I'm trying to talk local up here in Delaware. Hey, but you coming in there and kind of interrupting my fellas. Hey, I don't know what you're talking on, but it's sounding good. They call me One-Eyed Willie in Delaware. See ya.
Nah, I don't gotta ask nobody. I got my own opinion, my own way of thinking. Everybody can disagree with me. Everybody can disagree and say 911 doesn't have the best one. That's not gonna change the whole outfield. That's not gonna change the whole outfield, man. Right now, he's the best. Until I decide he's gonna remain number one. 666 said it. We back out.
Damn, that boy sounds good.
Yeah, he's 1.5 to 2 pounds. That's right.
We went to CBS to pick up some Bustelos, man. It is not up.
Either zero, talking white noise, to 1 pound. Like, I don't have the anomaly sound right now happening. So, I don't know.
I gotta tell you, I really
I mean, it's 200 miles, I think, stayed on the ground this close to Christmas, and it's like matchbox, matchsticks, it's,
what's going on, Shell? Anything important?
I gotta tell you,
just come back, take me easy. Found my flywheel. Now I'm finished my engine up.
It's gonna take them...
Get Roger on that.
A very, very long time to even get anything close to resituated.
That's a long way to go, man.
It's gonna be...
Yeah,
it's gonna be hard. I was looking just at the power situation. And I said to my wife, I said, when that happens, and it's happened in such a large scale, where do you go, Tom? I mean, where do you go? And where do you go after the fact if your house is down and everybody else has been devastated? It's going to take them a while to get trailers in there, FEMA. I mean, these folks are going to be...
Don't say that wasn't me. I don't know who that was, but that wasn't me.
It's stolen by...
That was you.
No.
I got to tell you, man, you realize what you got. When that happens, you say, well... No matter what's going on up here, ain't nothing compared to what they're going through right now.
I'm gonna change radios right quick.
Yeah, without a doubt. I agree with you wholeheartedly on that, man. It's changed. It's wild. It's weird. I told her we...
911 just posted a video. I'm just saying.
We don't have an actual real basement. So we're gonna get a storm cellar built just the way things are, you know, just have a storm cellar put in, you know, have it maintained with pumps and all, make sure it stays dry.
Where you at?
Just so you can get the hell down there. Something like this happens and you're out that way. At center of the house, you know the drill. Best you can do, man. I tell you, get in the bathtub. Yeah, but I just sat there. I think what brought it even more to light was the guy flying a 4K drone, and he comes down in front of a Dollar General.
Oh, oh my!
Kind of goes around, and it's the same concrete stores that are around here. You know.
You still in there, Joe?
Cutter concrete and steel stores.
How much different do you
think they are? And you know what's involved, and the only thing that was
told about to this one.
Actually, the Cobra sound better.
Well, the Cobra's got, like I said, got an echo board put in it.